Alright, we got some 2011 Toyota Tacoma in white, finally. One thing we had in white was a manual 6-speed, which I had. This is a SR5 double cab, which I have not had yet to shoot. Well, I've had them, but black and gray seems like all we've had so far this year. This is the automatic V6 double cab SR5 with in white. Pretty sure this will have a tow package. As you can see, I'm really starting to lose my daylight, but white's a nice thing to shoot when you're fading light because the paint color stands out so well. That's a good thing to remember when you're going down the road. White stands out. Well, that's not coyotes in the background. That's a sirens from a fire truck or something. You have a tow package on this. I hate to do that in the middle of this because sometimes that's what my picture looks like. Seems like I can be walking around this thing for 5 minutes, and when I point it down or something like that, that's when YouTube snaps the picture that they put up on the video. I think it's sharp looking. I like the white. Found another hole. All right. Check out the sticker now. Alright, so we got total MSRP on this one of $33.37. And your packages are the SR5 package, daytime running lights, tow package, and the 7-4 pin adapter. Gas mileage is the same as the TX Pro. There you are, super white 2011. Yeah. Guess we'll just check out the back. I'm gonna lose my daylight. Usually I do this last, but not sure how much more I'm gonna have left. Obviously you got your liner, composite bed, however you want to term it. Little storage areas on each side. These aren't huge or anything, but they give you some place to put something. Good place for bungee cords, things like that. And you also got your little pockets up there. Those obviously are exposed to weather. Get your little tie down hooks in the back. And there's your little hooks on the side to your sliding bed rails. And you can see there's a V6, SR5, there's your badging. I like these lights, always liked these lights since I went to that design. Got your chrome bumper, which is typical of the SR5. Crew. These do the same thing I've shown you before. Bring this seat up. Got storage underneath. And then you can bring this seat down, taking the headrest out, and that'll lay flat right on this. Plenty of room. And it's not a great lighting in here, so. This obviously has the beige interior, not the silver. Probably not my favorite. I prefer the silver, but there are people who like the beige. Okay, you got your mirror, traction controls, power. don't know why I'm not turning this heat on. Must be losing my mind or something. All right, cup holder. There's your staggered chest. Nice little place to put things where they don't slide around. More cup holders. I guess you can't see that. It's getting really grainy now because we're losing the daylight. And I know if I do this, it's probably not really gonna help. Yeah, like I said, it actually doesn't hurt anything. Oh. So there's your climate controls, clock, AM, FM, CD, and this one does not have the phone, so it doesn't have Bluetooth. These are your stereo controls. Those are obviously your gauges. This does not have the upper box, just has the lower box. You do get storage up above, so I don't know how well you can see that. And this has a little push here, that's for garage door opener. Right here's your little plate, you stick your garage door opener on that, push this button right here, and that opens the garage door opener for you. Actually opens the garage door. Presses the garage door button. Here's your interior colors. Oh yeah, your auxiliary port should be right there. And there you go, we can make it out there. There's your power outlet, another power outlet. 4x4. You do get the visors, the mirror in the visors. Both sides. And this thing that I've never really quite understood. Obviously, that's why I don't understand it. Blocks out your mirror, but it's supposed to block out the sun, whatever. All right. Alright, there we go. And the snow flurries are back. But, been lucky, been able to shoot a lot of videos because we don't have a foot of snow back here. It'd be a real pain if this was full of snow. So, soon though, I'm going to be out of the video shooting business for a little while. I like this though. I really like the way the colors play off. I like the black, the way the black stands out. I like the way the fender guards come out, mud guards. All around, it's a nice look. All right, so there you go, 2011 Toyota Tacoma double cab SR5 in white.